Hello and welcome, I'm Rogue Royce, back at it again with another reaction video. Up next, we've got a song by the 1990s American rock band Pearl Jam. They're performing a song called Black live at the MTV Unplugged. This song was a special request from AZ Music Lover. Shout out to you. Thank you for the coffees. If you watching have a song you'd like me to react to, or you just want to support the channel, check out the link in the description where you can find out more. And now, without further ado, let's get into the performance of Black. Heard his voice before. Maybe I've heard them perform before. I haven't seen this. I don't know. But I really love the tone of his voice. I feel like I'm sitting at a campfire just jamming out.
Lay spread out before me as her body wants to.
The way he's singing this, what he's doing with his voice, it sounds like he's pleading for this person to come back to his life. She must have dipped on him. I love his voice.
Was
and I love the hair and the hat. And twisted thoughts that spin round my head. I'm spinning, oh, I'm spinning. How quick the sun can drop away. Okay. Shouldn't be laughing, but it's a little eyebrow raising, and I feel him. He is not a happy man right now. He's in his feels.
Everything, all the pictures.
losing his mind up there. Oh, wow. Oh, yeah. There is no denying that this man was heartbroken and still in pain over the woman that had left him and is now happy with somebody else. He wishes she was still with him. Man, relatable pain. The way he was singing that, I mean, I can't describe his voice, but there was definitely emotion in that one. That last, "We belong together, we belong together," felt like his last try, his last cry to get this woman back, but it's not happening. I was saying in the beginning it felt like I was at a campfire only because the way they were aligned with their acoustic guitars and their little I'm going camping hats, but that performance was another level than campfire level. Breakups are never fun, especially when you see the person that you loved happy with somebody else. That's never easy, but the music about them with so much soul and passion that this man just had, there's something so mournfully beautiful about them. I don't know. Loved the lead singer's voice, loved the accompanying vocals towards the end, loved that drummer, the guitar, just a full package. Let me know what you thought about it in the comments down below. Don't forget to leave a like, subscribe. I'll see you in the next one. Until then, peace, love, and party on.